Your boy Dark Assassin this time, and we're all here, bloody. Rain, also
Hi.
known as fucking Crazy
Crazy
Recommends
recommend
over
it.
here, and DM Riller here, let you know. Let him know, let him know. He's here, he's just being an asshole. Okay, anyway. So, we're just making DC Universe characters, and we're all going to be together at the same time.
Yep.
So we're all going to, have a playthrough. Is that the plan? The whole playthrough of it? Together,
Yeah.
us only?
Yeah,
Yeah.
together. We
So, I
ride together,
mean,
we die together.
yeah, we're running with stuff we don't know how to do. So don't judge us, okay? So let's get into the customization. All right, I'm gonna
So,
chose a
okay. So
female.
Anthony's gonna be a healer. Bloody's going to be a tank.
Tank.
And then
Yeah.
I'm either gonna.
Yeah,
I
I'm
haven't
gonna be a
decided what I'm
healer.
gonna be.
We're going to Wonder Woman, right?
Yeah,
Yeah,
Wonder
we
Woman.
have
Wonder
okay.
Woman be our mentor.
I got this. What did I use? Mental or fucking? Okay, I see. Now, I don't know what the flight thing. I mean, I don't know if I should use super speed. You know what? I hate super speed. My reason, because
I like
every
flight
time
because
I
it's
go
easier to get
through the
around.
damn doorways, I always like run a ring into the damn doorways. That's the only reason why I hate it. So, I mean, I'm gonna use this shit right here.
Yeah, I'm gonna use flight.
I don't know what weapon to use.
So what power are you guys going with?
I'm going with rage.
Okay. Antoine?
Fucking mental. I think that's what it's called.
Oh, mental, okay. Wait, no, mental's not healing. Mental's control.
I think I gotta go all the way back just to see what the fuck it was.
Well, you have sorcery, which is healing. You have nature, which is
Sorcery, that's what
healing.
it was called. Sorcery.
Sorcery, okay.
I don't know what weapon because I've tried hand blaster, tried one hand. I don't think I've tried staff yet. Tried dual wield. Tried two hand. I tried martial arts. I don't think I've tried dual pistols yet. I don't think I've tried bow. Brawling, that's not what I'm looking for.
All right, then I'm gonna go with
Shield.
gadgets. I never really used gadgets before.
Yeah, I'm gonna do
Okay.
staff, because
Your
fuck it.
same exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired.
Continue, body, skin.
Okay, so what weapon are we guys going with?
Oh, I
I'm
think that's
going
a
with that little
whenever
hand
y'all want. I
blaster.
mean, I
Hand
choose.
blaster.
I chose the other staff.
Oh, the staff?
Yeah.
I think since you guys are going with that, I might go ahead and go with actually gun, dual pistols. Or bow and arrow, I haven't decided. No, I got pistols because I think I know I'm gonna take my character into. So are we gonna be humans or what?
Whatever you want, I mean.
I'm gonna be human.
Yeah, I think I go with you guys, be humans. Fuck the humans!
Wait, what?
Only if it could be Chewbacca.
Don't know what that was that you just did.
I don't know what name to give this bitch for one.
I'll take this. I won't take. No. 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 I said no. Bad.
What happened?
Shit happened. I like tater tots.
I think me and Dark already kind of know that, but I guess you could tell your audience that you do love tater tots because you always say it a lot.
Tater tots are like fucking cum in my mouth, dude. It's so great.
Okay, moving on.
God damn it.
Oh, that's on live stream too. Fuck me.
No, thank you.
Oh, but we all know you would, but.
Hell no!
You low. Never mind.
Never mind.
I was gonna say something mean.
You said never mind with a long ass S.
Never mind.
The fuck?
Don't worry about it. Man, these girls looking fine, man.
Are you making your character to a female?
No. Who said that?
Obviously you.
No. It's your boy, Sugar Nips.
It's your boy, Sugar Nips.
If I could put that, that'd be funny. It's your boy, Sugar Nips.
I always like to come up with a stupid ass name on DC Universe. What should I go with? For more of a Red Lantern.
Oh, you won't. Oh, okay, I see what you mean. You said you want Rage.
Yeah.
Rage and Tacos.
Oh shit.
I know what the name my character.
I'm going with hold on, I wonder. Can I go with Crazy Gas? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, well,
now,
I created.
Explain to the audience why you want with that name.
Well, because my YouTube channel name is Crazy Recommend. I am crazy. But as my friends say, that they do not recommend me as a as anybody to watch over their kids.
That's true. That's true, everybody.
That's damn sure.
But I don't know why they don't trust me. I'm such a loving person. I'm a caring person, you know. I just no, want to be loved. Bitch.
No, you're not.
Dude, it takes me forever to make a character, bro, I swear.
Really? Y'all still doing y'all character?
I'm still in the god gear, yeah.
Oh. Dark, are you still doing yours?
Yeah. I don't know what color to use, so I'm just gonna go with a little bit bright blue.
Okay, well, it's obvious that I'm out here and shit, just waiting for y'all. Get out!
Dom, no.
Dom, don't see you say nothing.
You say don't say nothing, and he says something.
See?
Yeah.
Sorry for that interruption, everybody. You son of a bitch. Yeah, so on DC Universe, this is what you're usually mostly going to see as people making a character randomly, like this chick. Yeah. So as we're waiting for Dark and Dylan to hurry the fuck up, because I feel stupid and just bored just flying around here and doing nothing.
XX. Bad. It's gotta be a capital. And an A.
Oh wait, I forgot about my power.
D. B.
These nuts.
You just ruined the live stream.
Oh shit. My shit got banned real quick. Alright, so let's just walk around and see what people's names are.
Do we have to, are we doing the tutorial, or is this no?
No, just
I don't
skip
fucking
it.
Know. Just skip it. I skipped the tutorial because the tutorial's like...
Oh, fuck.
I did do it a few times, it gets kind of boring.
Dark, did you not skip it?
Gave me an option, since I was done with the name, gave me an option to
oh
to,
my
know,
god, yeah. My ear, you cracker.
And then, it said, error, or there's already a name for that. Alright, I'm like...
Dylan, is this your character right here?
Fine.
I am still in creation.
Whoa, man.
Okay, so some dude that looks like a bounty hunter kind of dude and shit. I'm just looking at sort of like a bounty hunter dude.
Son of a bitch!
How do you customize the color? I forgot.
As you're done Whoa, with your no, outfit.
I figured it out now. Shut up.
X.
No offense, buddy.
1, 2, 3.
You're kind.
X. Alright. Just better not be taken.
Just
my nipples are going.
Yes.
Just go. Just come up with a name that's stupid.
I did. Y'all gonna forget it real quick. I'm gonna let you know this now.
Probably, but.
Okay, I'm almost done.
Dark, is your character a female?
Why?
No.
Are you wearing a dark... Did you choose a dark kind of blue and a dark black on? Were your characters wearing glasses and a ponytail?
Not glasses.
Free from Brainiac is an impressive testament to your new magical powers. I'm asking you to use these now in the fight for freedom and truth. Felix Faust and his magents are stealing souls in Chinatown. Your aid could tip the balance.
Powers.
Fuck me.
Okay.
What?
I don't know how to do a really good build. Of it, but I'm not really focusing on it. Since I'm a healer, I gotta get that. I know that.
Oh, this is the hard part.
Done? Are you already done with your character?
Tap, tap,
Go ahead.
Wait, tap, hold. Yeah, I'm done with my character.
So what is your character's name?
X, little X, capital X, little X, 1, 2, 3. Three little X's, two big X's, one little X, and one big X.
Okay, can you start that over again?
Don't you don't forget.
All right, start it over again.
Little X.
Little X.
Big X.
Big X.
Big X.
Little X.
Little X.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
Three little X's.
Okay.
Two big X's. One little X, okay. And then a big X.
Okay, is that it?
Yes.
Fucking stupid.
Where are you guys at?
Just waiting for your ass.
Oh, why did I get a cape?
Oh, no. I don't know. Alright, so what's your character?
Mine's easy.
Hey, yo, Milo, get your number.
Hey, hey, no, she a lesbian. Fuck off. That's a crazy thing. If you become a female character, they'll give you free shit. I mean, niggas are thirsty.
That's actually is true.
Crazy gas?
It's crazy gas. Yes. Hey, yo, Ma, let me get your number.
You're so fucking thirsty.
I'm like, I ain't like that. Yes, it's a fucking are. Video game. I ain't like that. At least I'm not the freaking character with the emblem on a B. Is your emblem
See,
the reason
I
why
was,
it's called
I was
B
trying
is
to type
B?
In bad bitch.
A bitch.
I was trying to type in bad bitch, but it didn't go through. It was already taken. But I mean,
I wonder why.
It was already taken.
You were ugly. Well, you ain't a bad bitch, but you were ugly bitch.
Who are you, hoe? Who are you? Stand in my damn circle. Get out of my circle, hoe. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get. See, I was a stripper back in the day. This is the reason why I got this pole. Get out of here.
somebody, your boss pissed you off and shit. You broke the stripper pole and shit and beat your boss with it.
What the fuck? How am I able to shoot out of a damn stick? What the fuck? Look at this shit.
Alright, where the fuck is Dylan at? Dylan, are you done with your character?
Yeah.
Alright, so what's your character's name?
Wait, where are you guys at?
Just tell me what your name is so I can invite you to the group because we're already here.
Come to the Chinatown MPD station.
Just, we're already here. Just tell them. Tell me what your character's name is.
Are you inside or outside?
We're inside. Just tell me what your character's name is.
I forgot.
Okay, so this is going to be a video just between me and Dark?
No. Where are you guys at?
We're inside. Tell me what your character's name is.
I want you to read it for yourself.
Oh my motherfucking god.
Where's your hobos at?
I swear to...
Dylan.
Yes.
He has to know your name so that way he can invite you to the party
I'm thing. Here.
No, you're not.
I'm standing in front of a crazy gas.
Dead lady? What the fuck? you look like a fucking rejected Deadpool.
Well, I'm as fine, Dylan.
We found Dylan, so I mean, you like my name? You like my name?
Now let me add y'all as a fucking friend, so I don't fucking. So if anything fucking happens and shit, at least it'll be easier for me to fucking find y'all. All right, so we're both together. So we got this bitch along with dead bitch.
1, 2, 3, bitch. Difference.
1, 2, 3, bitch with an emblem with a B, which that means that she's an ugly bitch. And
says the name. Wait, says the person that's named Crazy Gas.
Well, because I came up with something stupid, you just did something stupid, and he's.
I can't
he's
move. Doing some,
you know what? Wait.
Let's go in the fight. I'm tired of talking.
Wait, if he's. If he's. Wait, if your character is fully fucking red, shouldn't we all just be fucking red?
I like being.
No,
black
seriously,
and white.
Come on. I had to go to the mailbox.
Fuck the mailbox. Come outside.
I caught mine.
My big boy.
The reason mine's red because I'm based off of like the female version of Deadpool, like his wife or whatever.
I mean, that is true because it is in the comics. And Blight, what are you supposed to be?
He's supposed to be,
I'm a Red Lantern.
Yeah, Red Lantern.
Where's your emblem?
We don't have one yet.
So you grabbed the ring and don't have no fucking emblem. That don't make no damn sense.
Well, because the fucking emblem for this character,
I stole this
for
from
the
Static
freaking
Shop.
Red Lantern character.
It's expensive as shit, though.
Yeah, so I'm not wasting my fucking real money on a fucking emblem that's expensive as shit.
Well, Bloody has one on his one of his other characters.
Yeah, but it seems like, it seems like we're kind of doing.
Gotta get doing this exclamation mark real quick, so it'll give us more.
God damn, Dark. You should use that stick a little bit more often. These soulless victims are Faust's doing. We must find Zatanna and undo this evil. Sentinel of magic nearby has an amulet.
XX dead lady. I want to put like female Deadpool, but it wouldn't let me.
Turn that shit the fuck off.
Oh, my grandmother texted me to see what it was. Make sure it wasn't anything important.
Go ahead, dead bitch.
Look how I run my shoot. I'm glad I don't have to worry about ammo.
Alright, I'm going to the next objective area.
Hold on, I gotta go back to that dude that I got the exclamation mark from. This was.
Oh, those side quests. Me.
Yeah. You know what? Fuck him.
If you're already set
to ice skating in air!
If you're If you already accepted the side quest and shit, you should have already just got it without going back to him.
Praise Nadu, you are here. Use this mind siphon on Faust Magents to steal their memories and just.
Ow, damn! My niggas.
Faust commands that we must fill the soul wells with
soul. Level up time.
We just level up together.
Cause that's what we are. We are friends.
Alright, I'll meet y'all at the next objective.
Anthony, where are you supposed to be?
I don't know. Somebody random?
Oh, I didn't. Okay, I didn't know if you were trying to be somebody.
Now we know why Magents sell Faust their souls and not their brains. Nice job, Dr.
Oh, shit. Loose.
I can't wait till we hit level 9 so we can actually fly a little faster.
We know Faust has the Tana captive nearby, guarded by his enslaved soulless victims. Go.
Come on, Anthony, we're waiting for you.
Almost there.
Man, Anthony's like that little kid that like, we always have to wait for.
Shut up!
I'm just grabbing some more extra XP for us.
Hold on, I gotta change colors.
Oh my god, come on! You're like a little girl.
But I'm fabulous.
Which I find sad how you're both female characters and I'm the only fucking male here.
Well, I want to do something different.
What's wrong with playing as a female character? Is it gay? No,
I'd rather look at tits than look at a guy's man tits.
Oh, hell no.
My friend Dalton texted me.
You may yourself, won't get past me.
It's so good to be back, though.
Yeah.
I've been gone too long. Did that dumb kid leave?
No, he's still here.
Oh. Well, I got some speed if you want it. I was talking about the drug. Should. Then you could play with us. Dom, do you have Ghost Recon? It's a fun game.
Hold on what?
And now I may be streaming on that too.
Level 6! I was gonna say Anthony, level up. Satana has to speak backwards to cast her spells. I got my Ghost Recon for free, so.
Lucky ass.
I can't say. On stream, at least. And destroy them before they're taken to Faust. No, I didn't mind legally, but I can't say because I'm live streaming.
Because I'm a criminal!
Because I'm a criminal.
And I suck at McDonald's.
He works at McDonald's, and he's a manager.
By accident.
Oh my god, excuse me.
He's a manager.
And a piggy, apparently. Kicking the balls. Get kicked in the balls, even though you're a girl. Sorry. Get kicked in the pussy. Where's my friends at?
You got it. Don't worry about me.
Blood. I mean, Dark Anthony, you're still white.
What do you mean?
You're white.
So?
What's wrong? What's wrong with being white?
Fine, I'll change my fucking colors. God damn.
What's wrong with being white?
You told me earlier. You told me earlier. You said you were changing your colors, but you're still white. Not in real life, you freak. Yeah, Michael Jackson did it. Tan. Duh. Oh, he had a skin disease.
That's not what I want.
Crazy gas!
What? What's up?
I helped you. Kick in the balls, the kick in the balls, the kick in the balls. Give me that shit. Kicked in the balls, kick in the balls. What happened to Anthony? Like, he was next to us and he's gone.
I was changing my colors because you kept fucking nagging me.
You white son of a bitch.
Dark, can you say that again? We were nagging you?
Nagging. Oh we were nagging him.
You sounded so country when you said that.
You sound like Nogla.
God damn it.
Oh, dude! Corpse launch. Anthony, we're level 7, you're level 6. Catch up, bro.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Fuck you.
No.
Cause y'all stealing all of my damn kills.
Stealing them? You're nowhere near us.
Cause y'all running away from me.
Cause you stink.
And you're white.
You're white too.
No, I'm red.
Haha, I leveled up, bitches. Now what?
No, you didn't. You're still level 6.
I'm level 7.
Now you leveled up.
Now you is.
Oh wait, Dylan, you already made it. You already made it inside already.
Oh yeah. Where the fuck are you guys?
I
thought you were inside already, buddy.
Don't you get it?
Wait for me!
I don't know how I like Gadget though, to be honest. I don't know if I really...
Wait, what?
Gadget. I'm using Gadget. I don't know if I like it. The Batman power.
Yeah, Gadget's alright. You just gotta get used to it after a while.
I guess with Gadget you're gonna need, I think, either pistol or rifles to make it look, you know, look good.
Yeah.
Because Gadget is not like a power that's going to help you very much. Like Light. Light helps you a lot, really, in battle. Probably. Like Gadget controls it, if you know what I mean?
Yeah. I just fucking threw
Yeah, you heard all of them. I mean, Dark, I mean, Bloody, you murdered them all with one little piece of furniture.
Table, go!
Ooh, that looks cool.
Hold on, Pikachu, I choose you!
Missed one.
We're just kind of running through it. What, Dom? Oh. I started playing Ghost Recon last night. That was pretty fun, actually. I caught on pretty fast.
Yeah.
Bloody was helping me play it. Release these oh, no shit. You cannot stop me, Zatanna.
Whee!
Jesus Christ. He cleared the stage. How'd you get over there? Where the fuck are you guys?
We're on the stage.
How'd you get there? Mind.
The stage is already closed already, the curtain's already open. And here comes our magic power!
Well, it's- who is this? Is this Doctor Who?
Something F. Faust something. I long ago sold my soul
for occult knowledge. Now demons themselves dance. Oh no, Doctor Who wouldn't be on this. Doctor Who's a Marvel character.
Yeah, Doc.
Yeah, I'm still here.
The only person that's here is Doctor Strange. No. Something
from nothing. No, Doctor Strange, that's wait. What I meant. I'm sorry.
Wait,
sorry.
No, Doctor Who is not even a Marvel. No, Doctor Who is not a Marvel or
know,
a DC
I said it.
Character.
Shut up. The collective soul of mankind
and turn the flesh of all living. Yeah, but he's not. Yeah, but Doctor Who is not a Marvel or a DC character. Necromancer who eats heroes for breakfast, right? Not bad for your first battle with the forces of evil. Yeah, which I love Doctor Who. I watch all his series.
I love Doctor Who. I have sex with him every night.
Okay, no, but I'd rather have sex with the females on there.
No, you have sex with Doctor Who.
Shit, I'll fuck me a British.
You fuck you a British? What?
I'll fuck me a British girl. I ain't got no problem with that.
You fuck my brisk? What?
I said British, you death
you
mother.
Said brisk.
I mean, you can go to the store and buy brisk. I mean, this video is not sponsored by brisk, by the way.
Anthony!
Ludwig, yay!
Is that up, Anthony?
I'm trying to decide what type of shit I have to get, since I'm a healer.
Right.
So, I mean...
Oh shit. Hold up.
I think this might be like a little series that we're doing on DC, like these are the characters like we'll record off of, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, don't play them on our own time or whatever.
How many minutes do we have to record?
What?
How long are you going to be recording each time?
I guess probably say an hour.
Yeah, or whoever decides to do their own outro.
Are we sharing outros? Like, the first video, you do an outro, and then somebody else do another one, and another one do another one?
No.
I think we'll all just say all at the same time.
Oh god, that's gonna be a freaking clusterfuck. Well, you know, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, that would be a clip.
No, like,
but
I think the
outro
will probably, like, get together. And then I'll just, like, you know, say something. Or we'll take turns with, hey, hi, you know, this is blah, 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 blah. You know, take turns saying it. Not, like, you know, own separate outro. It's going to be, like,
a together outro.
Yeah, together outro, but not, like, no. Anthony, oh my god, he leveled up level 9.
No, I just took a big ass shit.
Oh, you're purple.
Yeah, I mean, I decided to make the colors what my controller light is doing right now. So, I mean...
purple. That's bitch. Different. That's really different, actually.
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Yeah, puppy, yeah, buddy!
You can see my titties.
You had tits?
Do 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 do. This buddy just walked away. Like, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
He didn't want to see your jugs.
Wait, hold on. There's something I want to.
Oh, so that's what that does. Okay.
Hey, girl.
I'm kidding. I'll use that whenever I feel like it.
Horse,
hey, look
ejector.
At my staff.
Oh, go to the
look at my staff. Look at my
no,
staff.
No, I don't want to.
I don't want to see staff. Your dildo.
Tim's like, fuck.
Oh, he's watching your live stream, not mine? What a faggot.
No! Fuck off, you thirsty ass! I don't want to join your league. Already, that's happening. Are we,
What, somebody wants you to join the league?
Yeah.
They're sorry, honey, you can't take these buns.
Alright, do I have any new shoes? I need new shoes.
This bitch just try to attack me? I will fuck you up!
I doubt that, bloody.
Yeah, I'm going to the next mission.
Where is that at?
The next mission.
Where? Oh, Little Bohemia, I think.
The speak to the Lightkeeper, that's what it's called. I don't know what it's called, but that's what it's telling me.
Speak to the Lightkeeper?
Yeah.
For me, it says somewhere... go to Meterpopolis.
No. Oh, that's the Brainiac shit. I fucked up.
Well, it's just gonna take us somewhere a little Bohemia, I think. Oh, never mind.
It says get the demon attack. We're gonna fight the demons.
Oh, okay, so we're gonna go fight some demon fucks, and we're gonna do it. Just do it. Just do it.
I'm glad we can fly a little faster now.
Mm-hmm. I can show you the world.
I can show you my ball sack. Penis.
You're able to fly a little bit faster. I could have used that one. Oh, damn it. I could have. Wait. Yeah, never mind. I'm able to. Yay!
I can't believe they're making an Aquaman movie.
They need to make a Teen Titans movie.
What?
They better not fuck up Beast Boy.
No, that's not even on a schedule for any time soon. I looked the ones up for the next 2 years. There was nothing about that. They're making like Aquaman, another Batman movie. So some other one. They're making a Venom.
I just now realized where the fuck y'all at.
Hey, Corey.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yay.
I was work, Corey.
I worked yesterday.
Oh, I was work yesterday.
Almost strangled someone.
Almost strength. Yeah, that's every day.
That's so mostly you was about to get fired. So what you're saying?
No, I didn't. No, I didn't get upset. But I got close to it. I didn't say I actually did it.
I would have done it.
So well, you mostly would have got fired, Dylan.
No, I'm manager. I can't get fired.
He's the manager, remember?
Well, they could sue him, whoever he's trying to strangle. They, you know what? Fuck it. You do you, boo-boo, okay? You do you.
Brandon, you don't even work, so shut up.
You can hire him, Dylan. You can hire him,
I'm a landscaper. I'm a... Did you just call me a skipper?
You're yeah. What, skipper?
You call, I'm a landscaper. So kinda, I do kinda work, you know?
The corners.
Fuck you. I heard what you said. Bitch, we don't work at the corner, okay?
Hey man, if you don't work the sidewalk, who will?
He has a point.
So you better go out there and get that paper.
Where the fuck are you guys?
You're still on level. You're still level 9 and shit.
Oh, I was doing something. I got sidetracked from everything. Trigon is using his daughter, the Titan Raven, to spread his foul energy. Then he will destroy her. Both she and the city are doomed unless we stop Trigon now. Find his demons on the rooftops and destroy their dark.
Bloody works at the strip club.
The gay
That's
one.
That's what Tim said.
Tim, why are you watching Bloody? I mean, Dark's livestream, not mine.
Oh, because Tim likes. Because
I'm
dick.
The favorite.
That's funny, you actually think you're the favorite.
I'm the favorite. I'm the favorite.
Dark, you gonna make us die laughing.
I'm the favorite, goddammit.
Oh yes, just like what all parents say to their kids.
Oh, there's a freaking Anthony.
You're my favorite kid and shit. And just Actually, now that's actually sad.
See what this does.
Blood is like, oh, now that's actually sad.
No, because now that I picture that in my head and shit. Because my old teacher that,
What's next? Now it's telling me to head to the science police headquarters.
My old teacher and shit said that I was her favorite student and shit. And then the next student that decided to come, now that the next student is in her,
what's
in her
class and shit,
she's like, oh, beeps. You're my favorite student. I'm like, I know that this bitch was cheating. This bitch was cheating on me. She cheated on me.
There we go. Okay, head to the science. There we go. Now I'm on track again.
I'm like, God damn it. Sometimes you just can't trust these hoes.
These hoes ain't loyal.
These hoes ain't loyal.
Monster Vibe said that he would like to play together.
Ask his age.
How old are you, my friend?
No, if it's a 10-year-old kid and shit, I'm sorry. No,
he's 17.
At least be 15 or older.
He's 17.
I'm sorry, but okay, because like I can't fuck with those 10-year-old kids and shit.
And oh, yeah, Bloody got trouble for that once.
Yeah, that's illegal.
No, it's what the fuck are y'all talking about? No, I just don't like speakers. I have a freaking problem with kids that are
stupid. I know you got in trouble by the police once. It happens to the best of us.
Give us your hero name.
Tim, Corey, no, fuck you. Black guy, Dark, how old is he?
You know, Dylan, he's 17. I said he's 17.
I didn't hear you. I could have heard Bloody's child molesting career.
Just in case you forget, he's 17. Bro.
17.
I'm, right, he can play a game, I'm a YouTube with 13,000
okay, you can't
subs.
Spell now. Then now that's
13.00 subs. Oh. Of course.
So 1,300.
I'm no 10-year-old. Ha ha ha. 13,000.
No, 1,300. Until you read that.
What am I
Bloody
doing
worries.
This whole damn
Bloody
time?
Stop going ahead.
I'm just like wondering, like, where the fuck are y'all at?
I'm getting
We're
distracted.
Still,
I mean,
ahead of us still, Bloody.
I'm reading comments. Like, there's no excuse for me.
There's no excuse. No, I was doing something with my character. So yeah, Bloody, you gotta come back. You're going too far ahead.
Alright, I'll just wait for y'all.
I got one more piece to do yet, and I'll be done with this mission.
Yeah, I'm doing a side quest for some reason, because I want to level up more.
Okay.
Why do I gotta verse Starfire? I love Starfire, I love Raven.
I love Pussy more.
But they made Starfighter's character a little
I
bit
wonder,
too
I
much.
If you guys
on
can hear me. I don't know if you guys can hear me on the live stream.
Because yeah,
you
well,
guys play on EU or US? US, my friend.
US, dog.
USA!
That offends people, apparently.
USA! USA!
Kick your ass!
ignore my friends. They're just assholes.
They're friends.
But then again, we're all assholes. Fuck, I play on EU, but I have a US character. I don't really think it mattered. I mean, I never knew that mattered.
Where ask where he's from.
I think he can hear you as well. I'm being asked where you were from, apparently.
No, that might make a difference why he's using the EU.
Hello.
Blood, how are you at level 11?
Dark is level 11 too.
I don't know. I must have something wrong.
He's from Amsterdam.
I don't think I come up.
Amsterdam.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if he wants to play with us, he can play with us, but, you know, mine dicks off.
Yeah, the Neverlands.
Well, Anthony,
he said the Neverlands.
Oh, the Netherlands. That's why he's EU.
He said he forgot the name. Well, I don't know if you can, what? My fucking dyslexia, I swear. Anyway, you can access the US server by making a
place. The one on YouTube that I know from, Netherlands is like, Joey and
I'm not making another account just for you to join, if that's what you're trying to say.
Wait, what?
Yeah, these are our fresh accounts. We're starting like a little YouTube series, live stream series.
Yeah.
I'm not. Alright. Well, I don't know where Anthony's at, but we're kicking ass.
I'm still at that part when I have to fucking kick some ass. Like, at the hospital.
We're gonna be defeated in Raven in a second.
No, I have a US... I have an USD... CUO account.
Like,
but you forgot the name, is that what you're trying to say? Defend the paramedics, oh yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're way past that, man.
Yeah, I mean, I'm reading comments, and y'all all the way ahead and shit.
Bloody, let's slide up real quick, dude.
Alright. Slow the fuck down, please, goddamn.
I gotta find two more people to arrest.
I have to fucking save one more paramedics.
Where's the rest of that ability? Did I pass them? I don't fly back, see if I can find them real quick. Raven fought her father's
evil all her life to have him possess. Alright, I'm done with that. Going to the next part. Since now
all the Titans are off. We'll wait for you.
Even Nightwing. Gotta get this thing majig.
I think, how many more people do I got at the Zatanna confirms that Trigon. Yeah, I only have 3 out of 5. Taken the Titans hostage. You must free them and save Raven from her father's evil. How many do you have, Bloody?
I already completed it.
God damn it! There goes a damn side mission. Really? Why can't y'all wait? I mean, I missed out so many fucking points.
Well, like, you are reading and you're taking forever.
It's not my fault. I'm not reading no more comments. It's their fault, not mine.
How is this our fault?
It's your fault.
You can still look at the comments and still read it and shit.
But I get distracted easily.
Just read faster.
Dylan, where are you at?
I can't.
I was going back and trying to find more of the people to arrest. I'm still missing too. I can't find them. The second that happens, I'm teleporting everyone else out of here. It's all up to you. I know you. Anthony, you're almost here. Beat him
down. He's already here.
Oh.
I can't tap, hold, hold, tap, tap. Okay. She wants us to help her fight. Tap. Wait. Not even speaking anymore.
I can't hear anything they're saying.
I'll just stand in the background and just heal y'all. Cause that's how a healer do.
That's how a healer do. I know, right?
Don't fuck with me.
Baby, come back and blame it all on Dark. He is a woman. You are free for now, daughter. But too late. Good job, boys. That was easy.
A little bit too easy.
Dark, what are you? You're like a little of everything.
I'm supposed to be envy, like not envy, fucking lust. Of darkness.
Through me, I realized. Unleashed a dark and brutal evil onto this plane. I can no longer deny
my fear that nothing, not even the Titans or our allies. Well, that was fun, guys. He is
an evil. No one care about that. I was about to say, did Bloody Batman me? Again?
Maybe.
Guess who Batman
man, I
who?
Could Batman, bitch, I could Batman both of y'all and shit, y'all won't even know. Come on.
Guess Batman who Batman who? Already. We Batman bloodied.
Hey, guess what? Guess what?
What? You're not even here.
Look at where, look at where you're at right now, and look at where I'm at.
I'm shooting a wall. Look for the mystic portal
out of there. I'm already
Dark,
at the police station
tell
right
Corey
now.
Tell Corey to join me for a minute. Trigon's evil still permeates this plane, but Corey,
I don't wanna.
You don't wanna.
Join who?
Tim.
Tim
for
wants
what?
Corey to join.
Join what? Know.
Join
Tim.
Why?
I don't know. He just said it.
Shut up, you fucking Canadian.
It's got a technical difficulty here.
So it's right. What do you guys think? It's been over an hour.
How did you level up to 14?
Because I'm a sexy bitch.
No, you're not.
Hell yeah.
What do you guys think? It's we're at, over an hour now.
Oh, I did too. Make this bitch. I skipped 13.
It's up to you, dude.
Fuck you, Dylan. That's what Tim said.
Do you want to?
Tim, man. Why you? Tim. Oh shit! She shot herself. Ew. I'm kidding.
So, what do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
My mom said flush.
Hi, Corey.
Alright guys, I think this is going to be the end of the live stream for today. Or maybe not today, maybe of this game.
Yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed. Shoot that like button with these pistols. Pew, kiss pew. That like button with this ass.
And do not kiss yourself son of a bitch in the face.
And I'll see you all in the next video.
Deuces!